It is cold and chilly outside the O2 Arena, but inside things are getting hotter and hotter. Yesterday, the quarterfinals with 12 teams starting, 8 teams going through, and 4 being sent home. Today, the semi-finals with the 8 teams from yesterday and the 4 teams, the best 4 from the overall ranking of the season, that fast-tracked straight into these semi-finals. A score of 16 got you into the top 8 yesterday and got you into these semi-finals, but we all know that 16 points will not do it for the finals on Sunday. So, some of those teams have made changes. 8th-ranked team yesterday, Montreal Diamonds changed Caracas for Igor. 7th-ranked team yesterday, the Monaco Aces, they've changed Julien Epaillard's usual suspect with an unusual 8 faults for Virtuos Champéi. The 6th-ranked team, the Scandinavian Vikings, qualified for the semi-finals with a beautiful clear from Christian Almen and Karibis, but remarkably, they've changed Karibis into Clintrexo for the semi-finals. And then, our 5th-ranked team, the Berlin Eagles, made 2 changes with Lucas from Christian Kuku coming in and Cool Feeling for Ludger Beerbaum. Ludger, who jumped on Casello clear yesterday. The best 4 teams from yesterday's quarter-final didn't make any changes. They stick to the plan. And then in come those 4 new teams. The 4 new teams with London Knights, Valkers White United, Miami Celtics and the Rome Gladiators, pre-qualified for the semi-finals. Keep in mind that the Rome Gladiators nearly jumped 60% of all rounds that they've jumped this season. They jumped an all clear, 60%. We haven't seen any triple clears yesterday, but with those top teams coming in, I expect triple clears coming up. There's a lot at stake, 2.4 million and a place in the Global Champions League Super Cup final on Sunday. Watch it live on GCTV.